Hello and welcome to Giraffin with Todd, and I'm Todd. My introduction to Paul Revere and the Raiders was an album my father bought called The Best of 1966. Now, it was one of these compilation albums that they sold at like the appliance stores back in the 60s to advertise the beautiful stereophonic sound of a stereo console system. And I'm sure he went to the store, saw the album, it was a dollar, and it had, you know, like a dozen songs on it, and he bought it. Well, most of the songs were rock and roll, so I'm sure that didn't turn him on all that much because he wasn't big into rock and roll, but there might have been a couple songs on there that he liked. But it did have Paul Revere and the Raiders performing Just Like Me. That was a single they released in 1965. In January of 1966, it hit number 11 on Billboard's top Hot 100 singles chart, thus being on the album Best of 1966. It was a dynamite rocker. I mean, it was just a rocker. And this was the second single for Paul Revere and the Raiders to get into Billboard's top 40 singles listing. Their first single that they got into the top 40 was released in 1961. The song was called Like Long Hair and got to number 38. But once Just Like Me hit the chart, got to number 11, it sealed the fate for Paul Revere and the Raiders to put out one hit after another after another. They continually put out hit singles throughout the 60s and into the early 70s. They were just a rock and roll phenomena. And I love Paul Revere and the Raiders. They're just a great group. Well, one thing that makes Just Like Me special is it's pretty wild. I mean, it's a pretty wild song. And Mark Lindsay's vocals are just dynamite in this song. There's some of his best vocals, I think. And he's got such a great rock voice. The other thing is the guitar solo in here by Drake Levin. It's I believe, double track. Now, I got to hear it when we play the video, but I believe it's a double track guitar solo. And it's pretty wild as well. And I just love these old videos of Paul Revere and the Raiders because they're so hectic. I mean, they're just kind of wild. They were kind of like a crazy rock group, but had the greatest rock sound. So here we go with Paul Revere and the Raiders doing their hit single, Just Like Me. And if you don't love this, wow, this is just great. Wow, a minute into the song, and they're just rocking. This is just such a wild song. I mean, it is just got everything in it that a rock song needs. I mean, it's just hammering. The guitars are just hammering. I love the stepping back and forth that the rhythm section always does in these videos. That's kind of cool. And Mike Smith playing drums. He's such a great drummer. And in Paul Revere, you know, he's kind of dinking around with his keyboards. And then Mark Lindsay, I mean, the guy's just got a great voice. Just dynamite. I remember playing this over and over again off that one album that my dad had because I just love the sound of this song. So let's go back and pick it up again. Here we go. We'll be right back. play the guitar solo. If you listen real close to it, you'll hear there's two guitars going on. And there's one that's like, you know, really doing the lead. It's just really loud. And then there's another one that's kind of off to the back. So that's kind of like the double lead guitar solo. And that's what makes this song sort of unique, is that double lead guitar solo. But that is just really cool. And then I like where they're pulling off the little strip. And it's just like me, just like you, just like her, just like him. Just kind of cool stuff. So I want to do that guitar solo over again. Let's go back a little bit and see if we can pick this up. Probably like right about there. Let's go back a little bit more. That's pretty wild. I love their old videos because they just kind of like go crazy in those videos. And the instruments that they're playing, like Fang's bass guitar. I mean, that's a wild looking bass guitar. I don't know what brand that is, but that's pretty wild. And then, like I said, Drake doing the guitar solo, and he had the double guitar that he was playing. That was kind of cool too. The instruments are also really cool. The way they react in the videos is really cool. But what's the best thing about the Paul Revere Raiders videos are their songs. They're just dynamite. That's just a great rocker. Just love it. And like I said, I played this all the time, and this was my introduction to Paul Revere Raiders. And then we had the singles like Hungry and Kicks and so on and so forth as the years went on. Kept on buying the Paul Revere Raiders singles. Just really good stuff. So I hope you enjoyed this. Hope you enjoyed Paul Revere Raiders doing Just Like Me. If you did, hit that like button. If you have any comments on Paul Revere Raiders, the song Just Like Me, put in the comments, please. That'd be really cool. And if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel. There's a lot of good stuff happening on this channel, and I'd really appreciate it. And if you go over here, ring the bell, you'll get updates to my latest videos. So I'm hoping this put a big smile on your face. It was pretty awesome. And I love Mark Lindsay's screams in this song. He has some great screams. So that put a big smile on my face. And peace out, baby.